It is sage grouse hunting season. Idaho Fish and Game wants to remind hunters to donate a wing from each of the birds they kill. Donation barrels have been set up in the high-traffic hunting areas, or the wings can be dropped off at any regional Fish and Game office. The donated wings help Fish and Game with research on sex, age, brood success, hatch timing, so they can better understand the sage grouse population.